Race one, 5-0 start, 2 minutes left to go. 1 minute to go. Yeah, it's a fabulous way to watch, isn't it?
So are they having two starts? Or the five or five?
There's a separate start for everybody. And here we come to the first cross. Will it be Cynthia or will it be Brian and Evan? Who's it gonna be? Cynthia and Charles tack out. Oh, they're all in a pack there. At present, this boat is in the, appears to be in the lead. Take down. Oh, it's Charles and Cynthia. Laser full rig start number 2. What do we got, 30 seconds or so? We now have 30 seconds now. Note that the sailors are stopped in place, their bow is down, and very shortly they're going to accelerate. What I mean by bow down is, as this green boat here has done, he's ready to pump it flat. So here it comes. Leeward, leeward, leeward. There, he's gonna work it. Yeah. Note that the sailors have all really worked the boat. They've all really made it roll and then pumped it flat to force their sails through the air. Typical light wind stuff. This is the 420 start of race 2. They've got one to go. From here, we are looking directly upwind to the race committee boat. However, the mark is over here. There is a fairly significant right-hand shift. And I can tell that because the flags are facing directly away from us. The fact that the bow is facing probably into the current is another story all together. So the bow is facing into the current and the flags are facing into the wind. And here they come. Here they are, sails luffing, bow down, ready to pump flat and go. Running down the line, but they had themselves room to leeward, so here they go. Heel the boat, pump flat, and off they went. Day 2, race 2, 420s. Windward mark, as I'm sure you can tell. And they're up and flying. Thank you.